Want a cold one, Andy?
No, thanks. Gave up drinking.
You could argue he'd done it to curry favor with the guards. Or maybe make a few friends among us.
It's not a path, it's a circle. A crop circle.
A bright moving light, the mystery machine dies, the radio, a crop circle? I hate to say it, but...
There really are aliens among us.
Listen to me. Our location has been betrayed. Jones is under the command of Lord Beckett. They're on their way here.
Who is this betrayer?
Not likely anyone among us.
Where's Will?
Not among us.
The advent of the nuclear age may have accelerated the mutation process. Individuals with extraordinary abilities may already be among us.
Ladies and gentlemen, the truth is that mutants are very real, and they are among us.
The supers would be granted amnesty from responsibility for past actions in exchange for the promise to never again resume hero work. Where are they now? They are living among us.
Harry, come on. It's me we're talking about. I'm a Pulitzer Prize-winning reporter.
Then act like it.
Print it or I walk.
You can't. You're under contract. I'm not running a story about aliens walking among us.
Greetings! As an American Eagle, I feel it is my duty to say a few words about the glories of industry and technology. There are those among us...
I sense the dragon warrior is among us.
To feed you, like, a nice dinner at a fancy restaurant.
That sounds nice, too.
How about tonight?
Yeah, definitely.
Clean teens, I called this emergency meeting because there is an imposter among us.
Here, can you take the remote before my dad does?
Wow, a universal remote? This is nice, guys. Really nice.
We now return to A Scoundrel Among Us.
Strong dish with multiple components.
I'm letting Marcel think that he's come up with the entire dish. That's the key to managing Marcel.
If we do just one dish, guys, and something go wrong, then...
I don't know. Simplicity is the sign of perfection, man.
It's a double elimination challenge. Three of us making one dish. I think it's a good idea because if we are on the bottom, it will be hard for the judges deciding who to send home among us.
And when this is all over, I'll assume their responsibility.
And move their share to your column in the ledger.
A rising tide raises all boats, Leland. Profits will be divided up equally among us.
Dear reader, what you now hold in your hands is the culmination of a life's work. And you will soon see, as I have, that there are fantastical creatures living among us.
Congratulations for completing all of your tasks in Among Us.